It is exasperation, really, because it was never intended to be optional, and there's no reason why the government are delaying.